today's victory is very big for us, but still we have to much room to improve. So I think we don't think about the future. We just focus on the next game. So we just play one game by one game.
At the end of the day, it's just another defeat, lah. This is what I feel. I am very, very sure. I think the boys, the players as well, they feel they played well. You know, they feel they can do something. But at the end of the day, we lose the game. I am very sure we are able to pick up the mood, the team spirit as well. And then we just have to look for the next game, which is Singapore Cup against Warriors.